by 1870, the continental United States had been mapped and surveyed except for one area, the vast region that surrounds you.